I found myself alive in the palm of my hand.